Welcome to the online class on the topic buffet and its types. This topic related to the advanced food and beverage operation 1 of the 5th semester of the BSc HHA. Now when we talk about buffet, before we move forward towards another slide, if you look at the picture above, it talks about a display where you can find that the certain food salads, I would say, are being displayed on a given platform. And every food that is being displayed will have its own equipments to pick up the food, so that chances of contamination is not there. Now, when we talk about what we are going to cover or talk about in this current topic would be, we'll talk about introduction to the buffet, we'll talk about history of the buffet, we'll talk about types of buffet. So when we talk about the introduction of buffet, introduction means it is what is buffet first of all? Buffet is a set of display of the food on a particular station for the guest to choose. Now, the guest has got two options in a given restaurant to choose its or her food based on whether they are providing both the services or not. One is an a la carte menu. It means the guest can choose their food individually from a menu and each food is being individually charged. A buffet is a set of courses laid out on the counter for the guest to choose. Subject to how lavish or how small the buffet is, the pricing of the buffet is being done. Let's move forward. When we talk about history of the buffet word is being derived from buffet, which is a French term, which means bench or a stool. And 19th century onwards, the English has been referring buffet as a meal served from a sideboard or a stool. If you look at the aspects or different types of buffets in the world, you can find few of them are there. So every restaurant or few restaurants will have one or the other concept of the buffet setup in their particular restaurant. So let's talk about the different types of buffets available in a given restaurant or in the restaurants. The restaurant buffet is one type. The second one is known as a brunch buffet. The third one is known as fork buffet or a standing buffet or a occasion buffet. The next is a sit down buffet or a formal buffet. Then we have finger buffet. We have a display buffet, regional and ethnic buffet. These are few of the types of buffets. So whatever the buffet that you will find in any part of the world, in any of their restaurant, they will have one or the other one type of buffet that you have seen out here in terms of the different types of buffet. Now, let's talk about the first, that is the restaurant buffet. So whenever a guest enters a restaurant or go for dining in a particular restaurant, the guest has got two options to choose from. One is an a la carte menu from which a guest can order an individual food and dine. The second option that could be available for a given guest could be a buffet. Buffet could be small or could be lavish. And the buffet will have a fixed menu, whether you dine for one particular food from the buffet or you have the entire buffet food. The pricing will remain the same as in individual. So buffet would be displayed on the counters or on the stools or on the tables, and the guest can go to the buffet, choose his or likes of food, pick up the food as many as time they can, and they can come to their respective table, eat, and whenever they feel they want to have some more food from the buffet, they can go to the buffet and pick up the food. The covers would be laid out on the table for the guest to dine. Next in line is a brunch. Brunch is a combination of breakfast and lunch. This is a 20 years old concept where generally in the European countries on the weekends, especially on Saturday and Sunday, they get up little early in the morning and they skip the breakfast, but they want to have their lunch a little early than its scheduled time. So brunch is a combination of breakfast and lunch. So in the brunch you will have breakfast items as well as the lunch food items. Now, the brunch nowadays in the good star hotels category is served as a package. So way apart from the food, that is of the breakfast and lunch, they will have live stations. They will have a combination of wine, champagne, cocktail, mocktails, spirits clubbed together at a price, and the brunch is offered to the guest. That is what it talks about in terms of brunch. So the brunch will have both the breakfast food items and it will also have the lunch food items. Next in line is a folk buffet, standing buffet or occasion buffet. So when we talk about folk standing, it relates to a occasion buffet. So this buffet is for some special occasion, okay, like wedding, birthday or anniversary. Now in this type of buffet setup, the tables are not being laid out for the guest to sit and dine. The guest have plate in one hand and in another hand they have a fork and they eat while standing. They don't have sitting place. And this type of setup for eating food is known as folk standing or occasion buffet. It is, as I told you, it is for a special occasion like birthday, anniversary or a wedding. So people would be standing and dining their food. In obviously we'll have in one hand a plate, in another hand they will one fork or a spoon in which by which we eat our food. Now the next in line is a sit down buffet or formal. It is a formal attire setup in a particular restaurant or in the banquets where every individual guest are being seated. The buffet is being laid out, the covers are being laid out on the tables for individual guests. The guest goes to the buffet, pick up whatever they want to eat from the buffet. They bring the food on their plates to the respective covers, they sit down and they dine. And they again, whenever they want to have some more from the buffet, they go to the buffet and pick up the food and again they come and sit and dine. So this type of setup is known as sit down buffet or a formal buffet. Now the next is a finger buffet. Finger buffet means, it means we don't need any cutleries for eating the food. These are bite sized food items which is being displayed on a given buffet and the guest can munch up that kind of food either with the hand, with the toothpick or a cocktail stick which could be in fancy colors. Pick up the food in a tissue paper on a quarter plate, eat the food and keep the quarter plate in a tissue paper on the side. So the different foods would be there, so every time the guest pick up the napkin and a fork, not a fork precisely, a toothpick or a fancy cocktail sticks, and pick up the food, keep it on the tissue paper, eat it and then throw that toothpick into the given dustbin. So this kind of particular types of food setup is known as finger buffet. This kind of setup you will find in a pre-lunch or a pre-dinner cocktail parties, which is very famous. The next line is a display buffet. It is not something related to where you go and eat, pick up your food and eat. It is basically a marketing strategy which is being used by the restaurants. So signature dishes of the chef would be displayed on the counters for the guests to choose. It is up to the liking of the guest. They order the food and the order food is served to the guest at a higher price. Apart from the display of the food, the other displays could be a cheese display where different varieties of assorted cheeses would be displayed on a cheese board with a knife for the guest to have to taste, and likewise they can order for that cheese also. Other thing that could be displayed is a single malt whiskies, wines, champagne, sparkling wines, which could be displayed for the guest to view and to also order for that. Next in line is a regional and ethnic buffet. What is regional? Regional means from a particular country, from a particular region. In India, when we talk about South Indian or a North Indian. So we have two regions. Basically, there are four regions. So two regions, food is very famous. So we have a North Indian cuisine and we have a South Indian cuisine. So buffet based on this kind of regional dishes are known as regional buffet. The other I can say about is a regional is a Italian or a Mexican or Thai or a Thai food or a Japanese or a Korean, where it is one particular region and that particular cuisine food is being displayed in the buffet for the guest well. Many of the restaurants marketing is being done and they are famous for this only. Ethnic, when we talk about, are the ethnic foods, the inhabitants of the old time, which is still surviving, and many of them are trying to survive. So this kind of food are being displayed to the guest. It is one of its unique combination of the different ethnic food being displayed in the buffet for the guest to choose from. So this is what it knows, is known as ethnic buffet. This is what we talk about in terms of the different types of buffets and what is a buffet. Thank you for participating. I hope you had a great time ahead. Thank you. Have a great day ahead.